Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change display refresh rate on a Dell laptop. To do this, first we'll need to click on Start, navigate to the settings, enter this system and then display. Scroll down, go for advanced display settings, and here on the bottom you can find choose refresh rate and switch between 60Hz and 48Hz. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.